In this video, we are going to use the Heatmap for WordPress plugin. It's one of the simplest heatmap tools available, and it comes with plenty of features. Heatmaps offer you a simple way to track and analyze what's happening on your site. They do this by providing a visual overview of which areas of your website get more attention from users. With that information in hand, you can identify and fix problem areas quickly. In the next minutes, we'll be focusing on a click heatmap tool for WordPress. Before you can configure the plugin, you'll need to install and activate it. Then proceed to the first step. After you've installed the plugin, visit the new Heatmap tab on your dashboard. You'll see that it requires you to sign up for an account on heatmap.me before you can access its full features. Go ahead and do that now. The only caveat is that you'll need either a Google or Facebook account to sign up. Don't worry, though, once you've done setting up your account, you'll be able to track your WordPress heatmaps from inside your WordPress dashboard. After completing the initial sign-up process, heatmap.me will ask you for your WordPress site's URL. Make sure you enter it correctly. Fill out the necessary fields and save your changes. Then, go back to WordPress and click on the Heatmap tab again. Select the Check Now button and the plugin should be ready to go. You don't need to worry about your WordPress heatmaps being difficult to use. Heatmap for WordPress makes accessing them remarkably simple. All you have to do is find the page you want to track and make sure you are logged into WordPress. If you are, you'll see a new heatmap icon on your admin bar. Simply click on that icon and you'll see colors popping up all over your content. Of course, if you just recently set up the plugin, you'll need to wait for a while until visitors have had time to interact with your site. For now, just sit back and let the plugin work its magic. Heatmaps have been around for a while, but they aren't the kind of tool you see talked about often. That's a shame, because they offer a very simple way to analyze what's happening on your site. Using Heatmap will help you discover which areas users like and which aren't getting enough traction. That information is worth its weight in gold. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe. Then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.